The department today is very, very diverse in its ranks. People of all colors, faith, sexual orientation. We have really a very, very diverse police department that is reflective of Los Angeles today. And the benefits of that also is the fact that I think the community, when they see officers that look like them, there's more sensitivity towards the community, or a better understanding of the community.